Hey guys and girls of the gaming community, I saw this on the Steam Greenlight. Well, it's for the voting. It looked really creepy, and I decided to download the demo for it. I'm just gonna select Gamer, but it's supposed to be kind of like a Slender type of game, apparently. But paranormal type or whatever. The game looks really good. I had to bump it down to medium graphics though, because I couldn't run it on high. But it looks really eerie. It definitely reminds me a lot of Slender. I was reading about it. It said, the game will be released Friday. I'm gonna keep quiet for now, you know. God. I do have my lights off. I wanted to be scared. To be honest, I haven't played a terrifying game for a very long time, and this looked really promising. I'm sure you guys can hear the music picking up, just kind of like in Slender. I don't know, this whole place just looks creepy. For medium, for it being on medium, it still looks really good. Okay, I'm right there. According to this, there should be a house. You can adjust your light, so you can make it really bright, or just kind of dim it down, which I think is really nifty. To be honest, I definitely feel like there's something around here watching. It's really kind of creepy. You know, I do feel like there's just something, like, behind me. Oh, a house. Awesome. Oh, you can't jump. I would definitely hate to be this guy. I'll be honest with you. Don't look back. So far, I haven't seen anything. Light down there. Guess you won't help me this time. Thank you. thought it looked like a church. Or maybe I completely missed it. I got goosebumps. I finally found that building. I think it was... Yeah. Oh my god, I am quivering. Okay, I guess I died.